Ethereum and Bitcoin are the two most popular blockchain platforms in the world today, but have two different goals. Bitcoin is the gold standard of blockchains. It's been around for the longest, and its protocol has successfully supported an enormous number of transactions over the past years. Its intended purpose is solely to allow the transaction of Bitcoins, its native asset. On the other hand, Ethereum is a smart contract blockchain platform, a distributed world computer. Its native asset, Ether, exists to fund computation and to align incentives. Its primary purpose is not to act as a medium of exchanging value. Bitcoin is simple and robust. It's a global payment system. That's all it really sets out to do. Ethereum has a much larger vision and therefore supports more features. For example, a much more powerful scripting language. Bitcoin has a stack-based primitive scripting language which is not Turing complete, meaning that the applications we can make on Bitcoin are pretty limited. Ethereum, on the other hand, has a Turing complete scripting language, one of the motivating factors for Ethereum's creation in the first place. So, a wider variety of applications can be made on Ethereum than on Bitcoin, making it more developer-friendly. Another key difference is that Bitcoin is UTXO-based, whereas Ethereum is account-based.